Starting QB for the Browns, week one, Cody Kessler.
I also say Cody Kessler.
Oh, thank you.
There you have it. Now, let me ask you this. The question is, who will be the starter? Do you change your answer if I ask you who should be the starter?
No, I almost think my answer is more who should be.
Oh, okay.
Than who will be, because I think Hugh will have a part of him that wants to start Deshaun Kizer, but I do think he's going to hold himself back for maybe what he wants to do. Here's the thing, though. I don't want it to be Brock Osweiler.
Apparently.
me personally in my vendetta against Brock Osweiler.
Okay.
No, that's not true at all. Brock, we're good. I just don't think that would make sense. So here's the problem, though. What if Cody Kessler looks like the third best quarterback on the roster during all of camp, which I think is on the table? Do you think that's on the table? Here's the question, though. I think it's different what you look like during camp and what you would do in a game also. Mm-hmm. Because if we're doing arm strength comparison and that kind of thing, he's going to lose every day. But I think he still might be the most prepared to run this offense to start the season and not get himself screwed up.
Well, Hugh sold the idea that Cody Kessler should be number one going into camp because of his experience. He knows the offense best. It shouldn't be that hard for him to sell that on September 10th when we know that the speed of this game is going to increase dramatically for a rookie quarterback.
And I do think it's possible Cody Kessler is not going to look great now, but I don't know that he's a practice guy, right? I think he might be more of a game guy.
If they win that first game 14-13, nobody's going to care whether Cody Kessler stretched the field or not.
Right.